Kowalski analysis. I believe that Tarkan and Andrew are becoming best friends.
But how could this happen? Andrew was always my best mate.
Shit happens, my friend. He doesn't care about you as much as he used to.
No, how can this be?
He's got a new best friend, Struan. His name is Tarkan.
And that's how you over-dramatise things. Or dramatise, or whatever the word is. I'm pretty sure dramatise is a word, but I could be wrong. Anyway, no, I feel quite a lot of the time, like, quite recently, that Andrew and Tarkan have been getting super close. And I know in a couple of months from now, Andrew going, shut up, you're talking shite. And Tarkan go, oh, well, you said it was fine. Or, you know, hey, we're just friends. Blah, 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 something, you know, like that. And then he'll get offended at that. But I don't know. Tarkan and Andrew have been increasingly close. They've been calling together. They've been going out places together. They've been going up to the McDonald's machine, as little as that sounds. The McDonald's ordering machine together and having a laugh. One of the last days at the McDonald's order machine, they went up and then didn't shout me up to come and put my order in the machine and says, oh, it'll be a surprise. And they're both pissing themselves laughing. I was like, great. So basically, it's a bit awkward right now between me and all them. I'm not going to tell them how I feel, because then that just creates arguments. I'm not allowed to have emotions. And if I do, then it's like, oh, fuck you, you're an idiot, and fall out with everybody. That's what you figure in life. If you're not tough on the outside, you're not going to have a very good life, I suppose. I'm not an overly emotional person, but I'm not going to go, oh yeah, I feel like you're the best friends and I'm not anymore, so fuck off, you know. Inside, I'm sitting going, am I losing my best friend? Because he's acting different around me when Tarkan's there. As you would, but slightly differently now than he used to. But the other part of me is going, well, shut up, because he is still your best friend. But, I mean, even Tarkan the other day was like, oh, we'll see when you have sleepovers at Andrew's, and you're like, oh, you won't hear from me that much because I'm way up at Andrew's, blah, blah. Well, what if that could be all three of us? I was like, oh, no. Hell no. I was like, yeah, you can do that. That would just be uncomfortable for me. It's a completely different atmosphere when I stay at Andrew's and when Tarkan stays at mine. When I'm at Andrew's, we click like that, you know. Do you want to go to bed? Yeah, I'm tired too. Fart compilation. Job is shite. Watch a movie. Fucking lets me go about his house. Everything's fine. Around Tarkan, he tries to keep me up all night. He's like, oh, you're going to bed? Oh, fuck's sake. I'm left on my own. It's like, oh. And when he's at mine, he doesn't get off my bed when I'm trying to go to sleep because his TV's there. I says, right, well, how about you go and sit in the bed over there? And then I'll turn the TV around for you. Oh, no, because it's too high up to look at. I was like, oh. So I end up having to sit up to like 3 or 4 in the morning, just waiting until he's ready to go off. And if I tell him, right, can you go off my bed? Oh, fuck, you know, I have to go and sit on my iPad now. I'm bored. I was like, well, just don't come over then. If you don't like it, he's like, well, you tell me to go.
Do you like my hoodie? I do. It promotes how some people can feel on the inside and not on the outside. It says, I'm fine. In which you know that a lot of people are not when they say that. And it's got a lot of blood splatters and little cuts and shit to show that people aren't always fine. And that person is very much me too. I always say I'm fine, but I'm not.
There is the left CO2 rail, Tesco train. Oh, phone case popped off there, sorry. It also happens to pass my gran's house, which means, what's it now, 16:24, so it would have passed my gran's 10 minutes ago. Maybe more, I don't know, but I'm trying to get up the stairs. Basically, I've got money from Andrew, and I'm away to go and buy some choo-choo tickets. The machine at the front gate does not take cash. The guy, however, said the one at the back might. So I'm heading to the back gate of Perth train station.
to go and see.
To Edinburgh Waverley at 18:27 this evening. I just remind all passengers that in line with current government guidelines around travelling by train and physical distancing on board trains and at stations has been reduced to 1 metre. We do have 3 carriages available on this service this evening, so please use the full length of the train to ensure you have a distance between yourselves and other sets of passengers. Please also use the window seats wherever possible.
Reading his book.
We would also like to remind you that it is now compulsory to wear a face mask or covering on board all train services and at stations also. We do appreciate it and thank you in advance for doing so. And finally, please take care when stepping off the train to ensure that you have a distance between yourselves, other sets of passengers and other members of staff. Once again, welcome aboard. This is your Scotland service to Edinburgh. Next station stop will be Ladybank.
Now, he said, on that announcement, use the full length of the train. Yeah, but you wouldn't pay for the extra tickets.
Yeah.
Exactly. Nobody's sitting there. Johnny Cash Hut?
Yeah, I want that one, but give me a minute. I'm watching ads.
Damn, I want you thick,
boy. Look at it, thick
boy. How do you activate the water?
You activating it by activating it.
Stuart, I'm Jay Lemitius, there's no button.
I know.
What's the hell's meant to happen? Look at my soapy arms.
There is no water.
There is for a cheeky man.
There is no water, Tarkin.
Yes, there is. You tell me there ain't water and I've got soapy arms.
Oh no. Yeah. We're being dead serious. There is no fucking water.
You joking, Stuart? What did I say?
You said there was no water.
I didn't say shit.
Yeah, you did.
I didn't know. No, but in all seriousness, that water doesn't work. You might have to use the toilet down that end.
Excuse me, Sonny, do you mind doing that again?
Oh, God! The sensor on these trains are so shite.
Yep, old technology, mate. Which is old technology?
2010, yeah. I would say it was older than that. It has no plug sockets in it.
This one. What's that blood that shite, dude?
Yeah.
What's that blood that shit show? Did you get